This is one of the cars I wanted to have when I grew up.
Saying Caleb Hammond has a love for racing is an understatement.
You're welcoming you to the race team.
Holly Kempf says her 11-year-old son has a need for speed.
It's in his blood.
In 2017, doctors also found leukemia in his body, and the cancer mutated into an incurable form. Today, Caleb has just 4 to 6 weeks to live.
He was in the hospital for almost 4 months. He was in a medical-induced coma, and about everything a parent, you know, his worst nightmare.
Caleb's wish for racing stickers on his casket went viral, sending countless deliveries to his home.
Probably thousands.
Ferrari Maserati of Fort Lauderdale, Florida, and the Iowa Speedway shifted that into overdrive Wednesday.
Should be a pretty good fit.
Providing Caleb with a custom racing suit, shoes, and gloves, and an on-track experience inside a Ferrari.
You ready?
I think it's amazing.
Lap after lap, the speedometer climbed.
190.
And the engine roared with Caleb inside.
It's very loud. It was like an explosion happening. When we did the donuts, it felt like a tornado.
Topping at 202 miles an hour, the ride of a lifetime.
This is something I would never forget.
On my weakest days, I look at him, and you know, if he smiles, that's another day of hope.
The life of Caleb Hammond may be on its final lap, but in true race driver form, Caleb hopes anyone battling the odds like he is to keep the pedal to the metal until they see that checkered flag wave.
Stay strong and hang in there.
In Newton, Justin Cerncy, Channel 13 News.